Madame Rapporteur, I'm Claudia Agustin, speaking on behalf of the Brazilian Bar Association and the Commission for the Defense of Human Rights, Dom Paulo Evaristo Arns. The hard-earned right to freedom of expression in Brazil is under attack, including judicial harassment against media professionals, threatening political opposition, criminalizing them under the national security law. According to the National Federation of Journalists, in 2020, there were 428 verbal attacks and all kinds of menaces against journalists, 41% from the president himself. On May 2021, indigenous leaders Sonia Guajajara and Almir Surui were summoned by the federal police for criticizing the handling of current indigenous policy, particularly during the COVID-19 pandemic. Marcos Lacerda, a member of the Oswaldo Cruz Foundation, a prestigious health research center in Brazil, faced inquiries from the Federal Prosecution Office for publicizing an article alerting on health risks of giving chloroquine to COVID-19 patients. Please support Brazilians striving to contain this setback on freedom of expression in Brazil.